बंदे श्री गुरु श्री जुत प्रभु प्रमु श्री गुरु वैष्णवांश श्री रूपं सग्रजातं सहगण रघुनाथ नितं तं सजीवं साधितं सावधूतं परिजन सहितं कृष्ण चैतन्य देवं राधा कृष्ण पादान सरण ललिता श्री शाखनितांश ओं ज्ञानतिमिरांध्य ज्ञानांजन शलाकाय चक्षुर्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। नमो ओं विष्णुपादाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवैभवपुरी स्वामिति नामिने गौरवाणी प्रचाराय दृढसंकल्पमूर्ते कृष्णशक्तिस्वरूपाय श्रीभक्तिप्रदायिने नमः। नमो ओं विष्णुपादाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिसिद्धांत सरस्वती नामिने जय रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुनाथ श्रीजीव गोपाल भट्ट दास रघुनाथ वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यश्च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्रीदैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम ऑफरिंग माय innumerable obeisances to the lotus feet of spiritual master Om Vishnupada Sri Bhakti Puri Sai Maharaj. Also I am offering my sastanandana lotus feet to all my shikya gurus and I am giving sastanandana to all listeners, God brother, God sisters. Now we are trying to streaming the Nectar and Harikatha. Because the Krishna Katha or Guru Maharaj always speaks in his Harikatha. Krishna Katha is real nectar. If it really one can desire to give up all his poisonous activities, purify his heart and mind, then one should listen Harikatha, Krishna Katha, which comes from the lotus mouth of the real Vaishnavas. Because Krishna's madhur sweetness and his Katha also, his message of the Krishna is also nectarian. In Bhagavatam also, Sukadeva Goswami delivered to the Parikshit Maharaj. Those are really afraid of this. Those are living, fearing, those are lives in the modern society who wants to really give up this all. Who wants to give up the all his fearing efforts. He can attend to listen Harikatha. Tasmat Bharata Sarvatma Bhagavan Ishwar Hari Srotubhya Kirtitabhya Chasmartubhya Ichchata Bhayam. Those are desiring to be free from the all contamination. He can listen Harikatha only. Srotubhya Kirtitabhya always speaks Krishna Katha. And listen Krishna Katha and also meditate in the Krishna's lotus feet only. These three things, Sravanam, Kirtanam, Smaran. According to Prahlad Maharaj, the Sravanam is the most vital limbs, spiritual limbs for the practitioner. So, Ado Sravana. To listen Harikatha is really essential for the sadhaks. A Guru Maharaj speaks, those are attending, assembled in the Harikatha platform. Undoubtedly, surely they are getting some nectar. Surely they are getting some nectar. So one should take attempt to attend this opportunity. and Maharaj speaks also, if one listen Harikatha with full confidence, which comes from the realized souls, then definitely the listener, all the sinful activities and contamination efforts, all the everything will go away from the listener's heart of the listeners. So it is the most powerful nowadays to be a real personified, to be a real sadhu, to be a real devotee, to be a real part and parcel of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, and to establish ourselves in real constitutional positions, it is necessary to listen to the Harikatha. So, Ramayana also Katha, Mahabharata also Katha, Bhagavata also Katha. Katha, the message of the Krishnas, the presence of the Krishnas. Those have Shraddha and preaching faith on the Harikatha, definitely he can attend the platform. So, you know, according to Narottamdas Thakur, the lobho sadhu mukhe Harikatha. Lobho is the another among six enemies of the living being. Lobho is one of them, the greed. According to Bhagavad Gita, kama, krodh and lobho, these are three the gate of the nark. Trivide narke sedin dvara nasanam atmanah, kama, krodh tatha lobho tasmat etat trayam tejat. The kam, lusty, krodh, anger and the greed, lobho. These three are the three main gateway of the nark, hell. Hell is. So those are really intellectual. He should always give up these three things. But our Narottamdas Thakur speaks, no one can give up this lobh, kama, krodh, everything from his heart. It will remain till to death, till to last breath of this life. But we can convert this. We can change the tracks. So which lobh is existing with us, within our heart, we can utilize in proper way. Then if you listen the Harikatha, if you utilize our lobho to listen Harikatha from the lotus mouth of saints, sadhus, vaishnavas, then by this lobho one can attain this platform. So scripture which has been neglected, but our Goswamis have selected these things to utilize in proper way. So in this world, nothing is worthless. Everything has some values, but it is depend upon oneself how to utilize. Okay, this mind is puzzled, and these senses are very nonsenses. Everything is contaminated. Till if we drive themselves under guidance of the Guru's order, then this sense, this mind, everything which is gives before the very pain. But after all, if you drive themselves towards the Krishnas, then we can really get the nectar. Gurma speaks, if the Harikatha which comes from the lotus mouth of the Vaishnavas, if that nectar and Harikatha enter the ear hole of the listeners, enter in the heart, then the previous millions ago, the contamination, everything, the dirty, all which or the reserved in our heart. Within a few minutes, the smutnas that will go away. But accept Harinam and accept unless Harikatha, listening Harikatha. If you individual one can try to be purified, quite impossible. So this is the power of the Harikatha. Also in Bhagavatam, the Maitreji conversation with Maitreya and Vidurji, he told that you see how the mundane peoples are. They are giving up the nectar and accepting the poisonous. Sudhang Paritejo Bisang Pivanti. How I accounted the society, the peoples, they are accounted to drink the poison, give up the nectar. The real nectar is Krishna Katha. So we must be sincerely, fearlessly, we must attend this Harikatha only. Our Maharaj speaks, especially our Vishnu Maharaj, Pujavad Vishnu Maharaj speaks so many times when we were in Mayapur in Brahmacharya stage. Then sometimes he was coming and giving discourse to, delivering this Harikatha to us. But we are new fighters, that time we don't know the value of the Harikathas. Someone was sleeping, someone gossiping, someone was fighting with mosquitoes, and then the Maharaj, always Maharaj speaks Harikathas, closing eyes. Sometimes he opened and shouted and he told, you don't know the value of Harikatha. The Western society, Western devotees are there inviting us, giving up and down and giving so much hospitality. Our Guru Varga and Prasai Maharaj and all the ancestors of the Prabhupada, everything, all are going to Western. We are not giving any miracle efforts them. We are not giving any mundane object them. Just we are giving, delivering the only Harikatha. They are thirsty, but now you are receiving very cheaper for you the Harikatha. Without any hesitation, without any struggling, you are getting Harikatha freely. So you don't know the value of the Harikatha. This is your security. But the Western society, they are always ruining and running in this modern. They knows the Harikatha, value of the Harikatha. Because of this reason, now the corona situation, every year our Guru Bhagars and Vaishnavas are there going to preach the Harikatha in the Western church. Those are staying in India, they are fortunate. But those God brothers, God sisters, the devotees of the Mahapurush devotees, followers of the Mahapurush, those are staying throughout in the whole world. They are not getting opportunity. So because of this reason, by the mercy of the Guru Maharaj and Prabhupada, we are trying to stream something. Pouring the water, what they have planted in the, Guru was planted in the devotional seeds in the Western. Just a small garden, like a gardener, we are pouring the water, which comes, which we have learned from our spiritual masters. I haven't any individual efforts to speak to all. We are Uchishto Bhoji. Prabhupada also speaks, I am the Padatranavahi. We are the caretaker of the, su-caretaker of the Vaishnavas. That means he's telling, I am always keeping sukhs on my head, the Vaishnavas. My dignity, my position is like this. Although he is the supreme, he is the parshad of the Radharani and the Krishna. As a Jagat Guru, how he speaks, how his humbleness. He is telling, we are the Padatranavahi of the Rupa Goswami Pad, Rupa Varga. And Prabhupada also speaks, Harikatha, how powerful. If in this whole miserable world, from the whole panic condition, if something is protect us, that is Harikatha. समवन नो वन इज समबडी नो वन इज प्रोटेक्टेड देन विद इन ए फ्यू मिनट्स ऑल द एटम्स एंड प्रोटॉन्स विच सराउंडिंग द ह्यूमन फॉर्म दे विल टेक स्टैंड्स अगेंस्ट ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल पर्सन्स दोज हु लूज द हरिकथा बिकॉज हिज पॉइंट इज इफ समवन इज नॉट लिसनिंग हरिकथा इफ समवन इज नॉट गेटिंग अपॉर्चुनिटी टू लिसन द डिस्कोर्स ऑफ द हरिकथा डिस्कोर्स द हरिकथा देन दैट मोमेंट इज एनफ फॉर भानिस डिस्ट्रॉइंग हिम हिमसेल्फ ओन सेल्फ बिकॉज सराउंडिंग ऑफ हिम्स ऑल द एटम्स एंड प्रोटॉन्स एवरीथिंग ऑल द एटमोसफियर बिकम द स्टैंड्स बिफोर एग्निस्ट बिफोर हिम सो वी कैन सर्वाइव एंड एस्केप फ्रॉम दिस मिजरेबल कंडीशन इल्यूजनरी कंडीशन कंटामिनेटेड सिचुएशन ओनली हरिकथा कैन एस्केप अस सो वी शुड बी अवेयर ऑफ दिस थिंग्स एंड बी सिंसियरली ऑल्सो प्रोपस वॉट एवर मे बी इन फ्रंट ऑफ बिफोर अस हैपनिंग We may be go to hell or heaven, there is no manner. But never we lose our bhajan. Nija bhajan, nija sarvasva. Nija bhajan, nija sarvasva. This Hari bhajan is the only our own wealth. No one can steal this. But other accept Hari bhajan. Whatever we are acquiring, desiring to collect and store as everything. They can be vanished, destroyed by the day, by the day. So this is the real wealth, the Hari Bhajan. According to Mahapurva, seven chapter, the Ayaramanda, who is the real richest person of this world? Radha Krishna Guna, the Sai Vaidhani, who always recite the holy name, always doing kirtan and listening the Krishna's the divine couples the past times, he is the richest universe. So this Harikatha It is our beyond our imagination. We can't calculate the value of the holy name and the Harikatha. Just without scrutinizing about this value, everything is our duty must be attained by the guidance and the guidance of the Guru Vargas. After listening Harikatha, so many questions raising in our mind. So many questions, so many things. Because we are streaming Harikatha, listening Harikatha, delivering discourse, everything about such a personality who is the real madness of this universe, one entire whole universe. The Krishna is the real madness person. And his pleasurable energy, the Allahadini Shakti, she is the real Pagalini. So, according to our Rameshwar of the Barsana, is telling the land of the holy land of the Radha Rani and the Krishna, the Vrindavan. It is the garage of the universal mad Krishna prem mad persons. Those are real madness. They are coming this land. One type of madness, garage. So some In our madness mind, some question also raising. Suppose Krishna doing so many lila. He is powerful. He has quality capacity to everything. We must think of his lila. We may not follow the. Is what he instruct we can follow. So how in the Dwaraka, the Krishna, he went to kill some deer also. As a hunter, he did this lila. sadness, someone also some question, raising the question like, because the, he is mad, his devotees also mad. I am speaking, I am also mad, those are listening, they are also mad. Why Krishna is doing this? This is not ahimsa. He is the knower of the dharma. He is the speaker of the dharma. He establishes dharma. But how is he doing this adharma? Okay, question is raised. But I think this is one type of madness question. But so we should be clarify this point. At the end of this chapter, the Krishna speaks, O Narad, for giving the lesson to the society, I am being sumalila here. As a Kshatriya, it's my duty to do this, to haunt the, like in Mahabharata. Whole Mahabharata we see completely, they are fighting each other, but our some sense speaks, Mahabharata is full depend upon the non-violence platform. How it is possible? Like this, when the Hanuman, the great devotee of the Lord Ramachandra, Hanuman destroyed the golden Lanka. But our Vaishnava speaks, the gratitude of the Hanuman is a symbol of the Trunadapi Sunichena. He is the example of the Trunadapi Sunichena. How it is possible? He is the root cause of the causes destroying the Lanka. But we are gratitude to him. He is the, because if one, those who something, the devotee, whatever he does, if it's meant for Krishna's happiness, that is dharma. Matrimita krutam papam api dharma kalpate, according to scripture. If someone committing some sinful activities also, if that is for happiness of Krishna's, we can accept that is dharma. If this philosophy, this formula is applicable for devotees, then why not himself, Krishna is as a stands as a hunter, why not is a ahimsa? I think it is really non-violence, because suppose the Mahabharata, according to Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita also, Vishnu dware Krishna kare asura sahara. The rasaraj Krishna, he never kills any demons. The Vishnu form, I'm not the Vishnu form, Narayana form, who is existing in the supreme avatar from the Krishna's form, he is doing everything. In this point of view, we are thinking, Krishna everything is doing, but some of his energy is doing so many things here. Similarly, now the Dwarakad is here for armored Krishna. He is killing, hunting some deers, which is not preferable for us. But we must accept this is true, and this is one type Leela. If the devotees of the Krishna, the devotees of the Vishnu, in those days, ancient sages are killing the cows and some animals for the sacrifice. The reason, those animals are waiting for the Jamaraj. Those were waiting for Jamaraj, and the sages selected them to use in the sacrifice, and after they gave them new life. If the one senses so power to give new life whom who killed before, then why not it is so powerful for the Krishna's, is the supreme personality. So note another point इन द बैटल फील्ड दोज आर स्टैंड्स अगेंस्ट बिफोर कृष्णा आफ्टर किलिंग देम आफ्टर किल्ड दे अटेन द मुक्त लिबरेशन लिबरेटेड Those are killed by the Krishna, they have been liberated. They go to the Mukti Dham. So, whom the Krishna was killing, by hunting, undoubtedly, obviously, without any hesitation, we must accept they are real fortunate. Before killing us, they must. They see the lotus feet of Krishna and because of Krishna they have been liberated. Their life is successful. Okay. Doing Kirtan now. Hare Krishna. Sri Radhe Samaradhe राधे श्री राधे समारा हे श्री राधे समारा दे राधे श्री राधे समारा दे राधे 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 समराधे श्री राधे किशोरी राधे श्री राधे किशोरी राधे श्री राधे किशोरी राधे 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 श्री श्याम राधे 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 श्री राधे 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 श्यामा प्यारी राधे ओ राधे 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 श्यामा प्यारी राधे बरसाने वाले परेशानी वाली तेरे परेशानी वाली श्री राधे 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 श्री राधे श्री राधे 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 Thank you.
हरे हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे
जय विष्णुपद गुरुदेव पतंज भक्ति प्रिय से महारिज भक्ति सिद्धांत शक्ति से प्रभुपाल जय आल गलिष्ट शिल प्रभुपाल आल शिल गुरुदेव आल गॉड बर्देश गलिष्ट गॉड गॉड सिस्टर